So hey, hello there, and today we are going to summarize Pokemon Season 1, Episode 15, Battle Aboard the Sand Tank. So, without taking free cruise ship tickets, let's start the show. So, episode started with the group arriving at port, but were not able to board in ship due to less amount of cash. However, we saw them, and by them, I mean Team Rocket, who were disguised and gave free tickets to the group. Later, we get to know the real plan of Team Rocket while they were having a talk with their boss, which is to lure all the trainers in ship and steal their Pokemons, as usual. As soon as the group arrived at Sand Inn, Ash had a fight, and after the fight, opponent offered a trade of Ash Butterfree for his Raticate, to which Ash agreed and traded his Butterfree. On the other hand, James got robbed as a vendor sold him a Magikarp for a very high rate. By making up a few things, and if you all don't know, Magikarp is a very weak Pokemon and only knows a move, Splash. Later, Team Rocket executed their plan and started sucking all the trainers' Pokemon, but the trainers fought back. On the other hand, Ash was thinking about Butterfree and decided to trade back. But due to bad weather, ship was about to sink. So, majority of the people escaped. But after trade, Butterfree Pokeball got slipped from Ash's hand. So, the group got that, but it was too late. As ship sank and Team Rocket and the group were trapped inside. So that's it for the day. Make sure to drop a sub as well as a like. Thanks for watching and bye bye.